have just one more day.
Why, you lousy little...
Not a problem. We understand. Oh.
Can you blame me? No matter what I decide, five of them are still gonna be mad at me. But this day has been amazing. So I figure, why not take advantage of it a little longer?
What are we going to do, you guys? We need to try harder to show him why the beach is better.
Or maybe we show him why Dairyland is worse.
Gotta pee, gotta pee, gotta pee! Note to self, no more cocoa before bed. What's going on?
Waiting in line for the bathroom. Better get used to standing in lines if you're gonna vote for Dairyland.
What? Sorry, this ride is temporarily closed? No!
Oh, so that's how they want to play.
Ah, sweet relief. Freezing! What happened to all the hot water?
You better get used to it if you vote for the beach.
Because the average ocean temperature is 16.6 degrees Celsius.
Guys, FYI, sand in my crack does not make me want to vote for the beach. Advice. Blowing chunks does not make me want to vote for Dairyland. Everything you'll need for fun in the sun. Enjoy. Team Beach. SPF 800 sunscreen. Perfect for my fair skin. Tingly. Ah! Newsflash. Giving me a sunburn is not the way to win my vote.
Huh? Sodium hydrochloride. Avoid contact with skin? This has Lisa written all over it.
So that's how you spell Lisa?
Dippy! Medco! Medco!
Well, worked like a charm. Aloha Beach is in our future.